Steve Smith got a few stealers on this play, but Ike Taylor got it the worst, by far. Young scored on a home run by Martin Prado to cut the Rays' lead to 4-2, then hit a walk-off three-run home run in the ninth to give New York a 5-4 win. The hit by Young kept the Yankees' long streak of avoiding being no-hit by a single pitcher at home alive. The Astros used six pitchers to accomplish the feat in 2003, but the last time one pitcher no-hit the Yanks in the Bronx was